Hello friends, find the value of t if t times t times t times t over t plus t plus t plus t equal to 80 over 5. Let's have a solution. As we know, a times a equal to a to the power 4, then it will be t to the power 4 over, here t can be common, we have here 40 equal to, here we have 5 times 1, 5, here we have 3 remainder, 5 times 6, 30, so 5 times 16 is 80. Here this is 1. As we know, a to the power m over a to the power n equal to a to the power m minus n, then it will be t to the power 4 minus 1 over 4 equal to 16. T to the power 4 minus 1 is 3 over 4 equal to 16. To cancel this 4, multiply by 4 on both sides, t cube over 4 multiply by 4 equal to 16 multiply by 4, 4 and 4 cancels, we get t cube equal to 16 times 4, 64, where 4 cube equal to 4 times 4, 16, 16 times 4, 64, so it will be t cube equal to 4 cube, t cube minus 4 cube equal to 0. We know the formula of a cube minus b cube, which is equal to a minus b, a square plus ab plus b square. We have t minus 4 t square plus 40 plus 4 square equal to 0. So we have two cases here. Case 1, which is t minus 4 equal to 0. And second case is t square plus 40 plus 4 times 4, 16 equal to 0. Here we get the value of t, which is equal to 4. Our real solution and here we have quadratic equation, so we have a equal to 1, b equal to 4 and c equal to 16. Apply now quadratic formula, t equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. Now I'm going to put in the values here. T equal to minus b is 4 plus minus square root 4 square minus 4, a is 1 and c is 16 over 2a is 1. Simplify this now. We have here t equal to minus 4 plus minus square root 4 times 4, 16 minus 4 times 6, 16 times 4, we have 64 over 2. T equal to minus 4 plus minus square root 16 minus 64, we have minus 48 over 2. T equal to minus 4 plus minus square root 4, minus 48 is same as 16 times 3 times minus 1 over 2. Next we have t equal to minus 4 plus minus square root of 16 times square root of 3 times square root of minus 1 over 2. Here we have t equal to minus 4 plus minus square root 16 is 4. Square root of 3, square root of minus 1 is I from complex numbers. So we have here t equal to, here 2 can be common. We have 2 minus 2 plus minus 2 square root of 3i over 2. 2 and 2 cancels. We get t equal to minus 2 plus minus 2 square root of 3i, which are also the values of t, our complex solution here. In the last step, I am going to verify. Here the first value of t is 4. I am going to verify t times t over t plus t equal to 80 over 5. We have, by putting the value of t, which is 4, we have here 4 times 4 times 4 over 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 equal to 5 times 16 is 80. We have here 16 here. Here we have 4 times 4 times 4. 4 can be common. We have here 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1. 4 and 4 cancels, equal to 16. So we have here 4 times 4 over 1 plus, we have 4. 4 and 4 cancel, we get 16. And 4 times 4, we have 16 equal to 16. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of t equal to 4 and also complex solution t equal to minus 2 plus minus 2 square root of 3i satisfies this equation of t times t over t plus t equal to 80 over 5. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.